My heart is pounding like a ceremonial drum just thinking about a race within the primitive jungles of the very fast Amazon Falls Raceway. The Amazon Falls is located near the steamy rainforest of South America. You think you've sweat before? Think again. This exotic road course is extremely fast. The name of the game here is Pedal to the Metal. Bored? Think you're an expert? How about flaming some octane at the Acropolis? This little gem is a real driver's track. White knuckle it through the tight turns and unpredictable twists along the coast. Then take a smooth right-hander that leads to the deadly Acropolis hairpin. You'd better hope the gods are smiling when you hit those hairpins, or you'll be taking a bath in the Mediterranean. The Alpine course is an absolutely beautiful track, and it'll take someone with ice water in their veins to get through it unscathed. Better slap on some high traction studded snow tires, because nobody ice skates backwards at 150 miles an hour. We got tunnels, we got turns, and we got ice and snow, so buckle up, babies, and get ready to freeze. My heart is pounding like a ceremonial drum just thinking about a race within the primitive jungles of the very fast Amazon Falls Raceway. The Amazon Falls is located near the steamy rainforest of South America. You think you've sweat before? Think again. This exotic road course is extremely fast. The name of the game here is Pedal to the Metal. Get ready to rock and roll across the Bay Bridge and prepare to scream on and off the freeways in that city by the bay. Welcome, racers, to the Bay Bridge Grand Prix, one of the eighth wonders of modern engineering. Better let out the parachute for a crazy little maze of exits and off-ramps. And if you're lucky, you'll make it back to the bridge to do it all over again. Diablo means devil, and that's who must have designed this U.S. track within this Grand Prix circuit. With its massive rock cliffs rising up from the floor of Diablo Canyon, this is one of the most treacherous courses on the tour. It starts deceptively easy with a few turns and a curious detour. I wouldn't use the helicopter view, or you'll look like sausage pizza against those rocks. We are off to the land of the rising sun, where they know precision, discipline, and engineering. In short, they know racing. These roads are going to be a true test for what's under the hood, because they're wide, they're fast, and they're forgiving. So if you get the lead, better stretch it or lose it. And don't hit the sake till you're in the winner's circle. I can't get enough of those Aussies and their magnificent surfer speedway, but this time, we've added some new twists and turns to the plot. Sure, it starts with the same wide turn, sure, it goes into the same long straightaway, then we gotcha with a quick right turn at the fork, followed by one more tight bend, and there's the finish line. The last time I raced at surfer speedway, I set a world record. Here's what it's like down under. Turn one, wide, steeply banked. Next, a long straight. Hint, avoid the left fork like a plague. Second turn, a flat right-hander with more sand than Coney Island. Finally, one last bank turn and you're back to the beginning. Ever take one of those little ragtops with the buggy headlights from Monterey to Big Sur? We start this stretch on the California freeway and we're immediately squealing around the off-ramps and the overpasses. If you survive that, you'll be zigging and zagging along the coast. Don't give up now. You're in the countryside where you can make some time through some sweet curves. Located in the scenic forests of Bavaria, this track is the perfect place for beginners to get their wipers wet. You'll be babied by the long start-finish straight and the gently banked right turn. After you burn across the bridge, you'll finally be challenged by a tricky little curved section. Don't get sleepy though, because if you miss the next hairpin at the amusement park, you'll be having ale and bratwurst with the pit crew.
Hello? Hello? Where is everybody?
Where is everybody?
Did I win?
Did I win?
Hello?
Hello?